The Olympic Broadcasting Service, OBS, plans to change the way you've seen the Olympics till now. The company has confirmed that the games will be shot in 8K and also plans to make it available on virtual reality VR platforms. According to a report by Advanced Television, for the first time, the Rio Olympic Games will be captured in virtual reality footage, which can be accessed by people across the world with compatible VR headsets.